What's up? What's up? How y'all doing, sunshines? Long time no see. Today I am coming to you with amateur DIY. Beads DIY. It's super funny because I love doing arts and crafts just for fun, and I'm practicing as I go. And I just wanted to bring you along. I want you to see how I go to Dollar Tree, get a few things for $5 to $8, and turn them into something beautiful. Today I am decorating my door for breast cancer awareness at my job, and let's see how it goes. So as you all can see, I went to Dollar Tree, got me a few things, a few, you know, different pink things, and let's see what I do. These tablecloths, streamers, another tablecloth, Dollar Tree, Dollar Tree. I also have this cute little wrapping paper. I'm gonna use it as a backdrop. All right, I'll come back. All right, guys, I am checking back in from Deeds DIY with today's breast cancer awareness project. Yo, for this to be my very first time, you know, this is an amateur series because I'm just learning as I go. And I'm showing you all that it's okay to just try it out. And, you know, if at first you don't succeed, dust yourself off and try again. Rest in peace, the famous Aaliyah. But let's get to today's final piece. I have three things. I have one, I decorated my door. I made a poster. And then, you know, it wouldn't be me if I didn't have a little selfie backdrop. Yes, you, the selfie queen herself. All right, so hang on tight. My selfie station. I want to thank you all so much for tuning in to my video. Deeds DIY will be doing different type of projects every month. My breast cancer awareness project surpassed my vision, and I am quite pleased with this being my first attempt. If you want to see explicit instruction, step-by-step tutorial on how I achieve the selfie wall, the decorated door, or the poster board, let me know and I will upload a video as soon as possible. All right, I'll see you next time on Deeds DIY. Bye.